Hello and welcome back to more Sip While Sleep Plays Watch Dogs Mode. Watch someone play video games. When we last left off, we acted as a little bit of a distraction for the cops while someone else did some dirty work. This episode, we might be doing the same thing.
Let's see. I had to get these wheels delivered with minimal damage, and they want it fast. There's one thing I like in a car. It's fast.
Ooh. So, being the delivery boy this time. All right. Take it. Okay, there we go. Where is it? Here it is. Oh, there's a parking lot here? I didn't even know that. Minimal damage as fast as possible. Got it. I believe I made that turn, or that squeeze. Fire the next vehicle. Got it. And that one would be on the I almost hacked into that camera thinking it was something else. It's the same car. That thing was hidden. Completely hidden. Hard to find. What else? Where else? I guess muscle memory is right. It's kind of what this... That was a good name for this, because I don't know where any of this stuff is, and it's got to be muscle memory to figure out where it is.
What the hell?
Ow.
Hey,
Get in! Here we go. Here we freaking go. What route could I possibly take? I thought for a minute I was gonna go through it. I thought it was just normal glass. Not any of that wall stuff. Oh yeah. Not any of that glass paint, that freaking glass colored wall. Yeah. Ugh, 2.8 seconds remaining. That was close. And and it's completely destroyed now. Alright, well, might as well. Is it broken? Why is it still not broken?
I mean, we were talking, and then everything was fine. And then he asked me to follow him, and I told him I had things to do. And he just kept talking to me, and it just seemed weird.
Okay, so what's the next one? Why do I keep winding up all the way up here? Why? Doesn't make any sense. So far away. Car in demand. Motorcycle, sayonara.
We've made the drop. You'll find your wheels close by.
That's not close by, but whatever. Well, I guess in a way it is, but
yes.
You know what I mean.
Have a nice day.
Next, you will be close. Closer.
Holy shit!
I'm not asking them to poof it into existence from thin air, but like maybe if you just put it slightly outside my camera, that wouldn't be that bad.
Damn, holy shit!
Here we go. Next oh, this is a convoy.
Corrupt cops. They're at the bottom of my barrel. People can't trust the peacekeepers. Where do they turn? Yeah, it may not be the perfect solution, but I'm not letting these guys walk.
Immobilize their cars.
That's right.
Okay.
Right
there. They're knocking down. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, I did not think that through. I did not think that through at all. Not at all. Holy cow. Why did I think that'd be a good idea?
It's taking me over an hour to get home each time. Yeah, keep walking.
Oh, I will. I will, trust me. What if I mess with the traffic lights? Will they suspect anything? I'm gonna tail them and look for the lights. Like how I'm driving on the wrong side of the road next to a police van, and they're not even caring. They're not even caring. Oh, SWAT! Oh, that's getting close. Okay. Chasing me anymore. It's good. It's good to hear. Oh, now they're coming. But I think I managed to escape. Or not. What the heck? Still know where I'm at? Okay then. I hope I can get off this thing before they catch up to me. And that's already falsified. Haha! Neutralized.
Officer needs help. We got a man down. A police patrol unit down.
Neutralized again.
Christ, the patrol car just wrecked.
That one was only there for a second. Just keep driving around. We're gonna find something else to neutralize. Here we go.
Suspect on the way. Air units on the way.
Over. Squad, we need EMS on the scene.
Copy that. A high-powered patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
Hiding car doesn't seem to be working.
Someone hit on the suspect.
Yeah, that doesn't seem to have worked.
Don't stop it on this permission stop. Put him inside.
Oh! Sorry, civilian. Battery! Battery! Drive! Oh my god, my car's broken.
This is PH5. This vehicle is
real
disabled.
My car.
You're not going anywhere.
Oh, I'm not, huh? Oh, come on, really? Oh, come on! Alright, what's going on over there? Whatever it is, I don't think I had to deal with that one. I can't see the freaking helicopter! Oh my god, the police are pushing me into civilians. To civilians.
This is the police! Stop where you are!
Did I just get blamed for that police car killing two civilians? Again? You have to be kidding me. Let me in! Holy cow. I can't afford that.
I let me bulldoze this guy, will
ya? Stop where you are!
Oh yeah.
I've been hit! We're gonna clip him!
No, we might. Oh my god. This is crazy.
Pull over now!
Stop the vehicle!
I'm not even aiming for that.
We've got a high-powered patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
I'm gonna take
I had the exact amount of battery to do it, and it forced me to do the thing I'm not even looking
Stop.
At.
We will shoot you!
Well, we're fucked if we don't get the backup.
No.
A patrol SUV's been dispatched after the suspect.
Please, don't move!
You ain't gonna wreck me, I'll wreck myself. Come on.
Solid impact on the suspect.
You have to be kidding me.
Be advised, a patrol SUV has been dispatched after the suspect.
You have to be freaking kidding me. I can't get out of the car! Okay. At this point, I'm considering just killing them all.
This guy out,
I'm
going into his side, watch out.
This is annoying. Of course, going for the one I'm not trying to hit again. Just let me disable the freaking chopper. Jesus.
Be advised, a patrol SUV has been sent to the suspect's location.
Stop! We will shoot you!
Please don't. Oh my god, my stars are still going up.
Stop the vehicle! Now!
Fucking boulders are up!
Give it up! It's over now!
Knock this off now.
Stop! Yeah,
I'm tired of this game of cat and mouse.
I'm in trouble here!
Stop where you are!
I'm gonna try to hit and watch out.
Oh my god. Don't jump, stupid. Oh my god. You have to be kidding me. You have to be freaking kidding me. And now it wants me to start all over again. Oh my god.
Okay, what good is it?
That's definitely the vigilante from the new
kitchen. I'm very upset.
Out now.
No, I don't want to die.
What is that guy smoking? What is that car? That guy's car is smoking already. Who is that? Take him down! Are you serious? Now that was one of the stupidest things I've seen happen so far. In all of these episodes, one of the stupidest.
Sorry would be nice.
Get out.
Hey! My car!
Going straight for him. This thing has no turning.
You're only making things worse. Hey,
of course, now I'm not going down with it. Well, now it'll knock down people if they're on top of a car, but only if they're the wrong person. Good to know. Good to know. Well, this just went straight to you-know-where in a heartbeat. Hey!
Move!
Fine, I'm taking yours then.
Hey, you!
Seriously? Ah, fuck.
I'm trying to set up.
Okay, there. There.
Southbound train arriving.
That time it finally went over properly. Not even hitting the gas anymore, it's still. Are we slowing down? I can't tell. I don't think we are. Wait, yeah, we are. It's just the sounds aren't slowing down. Anyways. That will be it for this episode. I gotta go ditch the evidence now. That'll be it for this episode. If you enjoyed this episode, please do not forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you next time for more. Simple Stuff Play is Watch Dogs when we go through with the other mission. It's left on here. I believe it was another fixer contract. Come on. Come on. There we go. Ah! Boat! Anyways, I will see you then.